I'll meet you at the pier on the far side of the island. It's important I don't compromise my cover, so you'll have to secure the area first. That?
Right.
Are you okay?
Did you hear that?
The mercs sometimes use hang gliders to get around the islands. You do know how to fly a glider, don't you?
No, but I learn real fast when people are shooting at me.
The communication network is down. It'll take hours for them to restore their systems to normal. Until they do, you should be able to move around much more easily. So our communication will remain unaffected.
That's what they get for storing their fuel on. Rush, Kowalski.
All the main comm channels are down. It looks like we're in a...
You ever think of getting...
It looks like they're pretty excited about the damage to the communications tower. I'm headed in, but I need a diversion. Why don't you blow up the armory in their camp? That should create enough of a distraction for me to slip through.
So, you're telling me to blow something up to divert their attention from the other thing I blew up? Brilliant.
Stay, the bastards.
Yep, that sounds like Crow.
Get over here! Break left! Flank right! Advance left!
Are you okay? What the hell? Keep on guard!
Oh!
hard, huh?
Is frantic. Now's your chance. Take a vehicle if you can and get to the pier. I'm on my way to you now.
Oh, joy.
Thank you.
You should be approaching the pier shortly. As soon as you secure the area, I'll pick you up.
Right.
You heard the radio. The only mercs left in the jungle are... Damn, I still can't believe...
How did you know that?
I've been expecting you. They've moved the girl. Get in. Get under there. If they see you, we're both dead.
Who's gonna see us?
You don't wanna know. I'll be in touch.